All right, Brandon, thank you. And new at 5 tonight, the Little Sisters of the Poor celebrating a farewell mass in Latham. The sisters have served the needs of the Capital Region for more than 143 years. Their residence in Latham, Our Lady of Hope it's called, has closed, and the organization has other locations throughout the country.